I look like I'm getting married now. Dude, we gotta go! Let's go! Come on! I got a message from my best man saying he's in a restaurant out of town. If he's lost the wedding rings, I'm gonna call him. Come on, pick up. Who do you think it is? A so-called friend you tied to a pole in the middle of nowhere with no fucking clothes on? We don't have time for this now. Just tell me you have the rings. Unbelievable! One thing you haven't yet completely fucked up. Stay there, don't move, I'm on my way. Okay, the good news is he's in a seafood diner on the way to the church.
Hey, step on it.
We might make this. Only that douche would be eating lobster at a time like this. Jesus, this is gonna turn into a funeral, not a wedding. Oh shit, it's gonna start any minute. Please, you have no idea how much he loves this car. He's going to literally castrate me. Okay, I know we're in a hurry, but really? Ooh, too close. I don't want to be walking down the aisle with whiplash. Get there in one piece! Hurry, hurry! She's gonna be walking down the aisle! Oh, what's the paint job? Turn into a funeral, not a wedding. Fuck me. Okay, I know we're in a hurry, but really? is gonna be so close. Prick there.
Dude!
Look who it is. The worst best man ever. Enjoy your seafood platter, asshole. You better still have those rings.
Yeah, chill. They're in my pocket.
Okay, let's go. We don't have much time.
Dude, hustle out. My head's in pieces. What a night. One for the history books.
Do you have any idea what you put me through? It's my wedding day, you dick. I could have died.
It's a rite of passage, bro. You're telling the grandkids about this.
I told you it was a dumb idea to do it right before the wedding.
What the?
No. You laid this guilt trip on me about tradition. A couple of beers, you said.
We did only have a couple of beers, man. It was all the other shit.
You always have to take it too far. Why the fuck did you strip me?
You stripped yourself, man. You don't remember?
What?
Don't worry. It's all on film. You were totally strung out, embarrassingly so. Way into the dark side, man. The fear had you, dude.
And that was the point you thought it was a good idea to drive me into the wilderness and tie me up by myself.
Not entirely sure how all that panned out, to be honest. I was tripping balls after you fucked that tiny stripper.
Okay, I don't want to hear any more. Let's just get to the church.
Oh, sorry.
Man, I'm so pissed off. I don't want to be walking down the aisle with Whiplash. Honey, is that you? Calm down. No. What? No. Just stay there. I'm on my way. Honey, but she hung up on me.
Excuse me.
It's over. Just get away from me.
Bullshit.
My life is ruined.
Stupid dick. You're dead, puta.
Kill me!
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Better than new. If you're driving around Grove Street, you should be just fine. It is La Cucaracha, but it'll do. Try not to take flight. What's wrong with her now? Look, it's sharp. You hit me!
Fucking moron!
Maybe I'll hit the jackpot tomorrow and join Los Santos Country Club, where I'll spend the rest of my life playing golf.
Whatever.
Let's get this bad boy in the van, huh?
Yeah, I'm starving. Let's get this over with.
Oh!